Halo's Needler is one of Halo's most iconic weapons, and throughout the years, it has undergone many changes. In Halo Combat Evolved, the Needler was blue and purple in color, with blue Sabanese crystals. However, the crystals would turn pink upon firing. Halo 2 allows the player to dual wield the Needler, and here the crystals have a pink tinge to them instead of blue. Halo 3's Needler loses the ability to dual wield, however, it becomes far stronger. Halo 3 ODST has the exact same Needler design, but in Halo Reach, the Needler has a completely different look. The body of the weapon is now brown in color, with the grip looking more alien in nature. Halo CE Anniversary uses the Reach model with a slight color change. The Needler in Halo 4 is identical to the one in Halo Reach, but its body is the same color as Halo CE's Needler. Halo 2 Anniversary's Needler has the same shape as its Reach counterpart, but it retains the gorgeous pink look from classic Halo 2. Halo 5's Needler allows the player to aim down sights, and it also has two variations, the Hailstorm and the Talon of the Lost. Halo Infinite's Needler returns to the classic blue and pink color, and it too has a second variant called the Pinpoint Needler.